Hi, welcome to Seymour's World on ThinkTech Hawaii. We live in a world where there is never enough. We constantly feel as if we have to do more, be more, go faster, work harder, accomplish more, go farther. We're in a permanent state of not good enough or comparing what we have to someone else. And while I am all about having goals and always trying to push or stretch ourselves in many ways, it is really hard in our culture to really be present where we are because we're constantly thinking about the next move or what we lack. It's overwhelming, it's frustrating, it's unfulfilling because what we really want, the thing that is really going to make us happy or make us successful is just out of reach. But what if I told you that what is out there in the great beyond, those dreams and goals on your vision board, they are not the key to unlocking your happiness. The key to happiness is right now, as in this very instant that you lock your eyes with these words, right now. Once you can find gratitude and joy and love in your life as it is right now, without any changes or minor improvements, everything else will open up to you. It doesn't mean that you can't desire more in your life, just that you need to be grateful for what you have right now, to look back on your journey and see how far and you have come and recognize that the fact that you're alive, that you have a roof over your head, and that you are truly blessed. I know what you're thinking, that all of this sounds great, but you just have so many problems and challenges in your life, and it's so dark. I understand. I know what that is. I've been through and continue to go through struggle and dark times. We all do at various times in our lives. What I'm asking you to do is to stop looking at the macro and zone in on the micro. Don't focus on your life as a whole right now. Focus on this very second. This has been the most effective way that I have found to combat my anxiety, my depression, and frustration when it threatens to take over, and I call it a mindful moment. Here is what you do. Ready? Bingo! Life is going to hurl arrows at you from every angle, and you are going to feel like you are getting knocked out of the game. There are going to be moments where you feel like an utter failure and that your life totally sucks. Guess what? That's just life. But that's not the point. The point is how quickly we can get back to gratitude and love and acceptance when we are thrown off by these things. The point is that whatever the future holds, is the future. The most we can do is focus on the present, on bringing the love and joy to the now, and recognize that when we focus on those things that are good, we will attract more of them into our lives. Thank you for watching Seymour's World on ThinkTech Hawaii. Any comments, please send them to me. Aloha.